My name is Jean-Paul van Basten. I'm a urologist at the Canisius Wilhelmina Hospital.
And I am Tess van Elst, PhD on the TripleAIM-1 project.
We're here to tell you about the TripleAIM-1 study. The TripleAIM-1 initiative charts the clinical variation in diagnostics and treatments of men with newly diagnosed metastatic prostate cancer. We scientifically evaluate the clinical and quality of life outcomes as well as the costs. The TripleAIM-1 is an initiative from the Santio Hospital Group and the Radboud University Medical Center in a collaboration with Janssen Pharmaceuticals and supported by the Medical Data Research Management Group. There's a wide variation in clinical practice concerning diagnostics and treatments of metastatic prostate cancer. Additionally, the impact of the different therapies on clinical outcomes, quality of life, and subsequent costs in practice are still unknown. Due to a lacking infrastructure of data collection, these real-world data are rarely recorded and thoroughly measured.
TripleAIM-1 aims to provide insights in the optimal use of treatments for metastatic prostate cancer and to evaluate the impact of these treatments not only on clinical outcomes but also on quality of life as well as treatment-related costs. With this real-world data outcome, we will be able to offer more tailor-made therapy based on the wishes and needs of the individual patient. We have built a dashboard that charts the patient-relevant outcomes as defined by ICHOM, as well as the healthcare expenditure. We also build an infrastructure that's fed from several data sources and is used to provide direct feedback for clinicians. Patient-related outcomes are available in the dashboard on an individual patient level, combined with treatment-related outcomes and quality of life of the total population. This will help the clinician in tailoring therapy and counseling. The TripleAIM-1 infrastructure has the potential to continuously improve the standard of care for patients with metastatic prostate cancer. At the same time, it may keep our healthcare system to stay accessible and affordable.
I enjoy working on the TripleAIM-1 study because it's a unique collaboration between 15 large Dutch hospitals, two university medical centers and the industry.
Value-Based Healthcare Center Europe would like to thank all of its partners of the Value-Based Healthcare Prize 2021. Join the Value-Based Healthcare Prize 2022 or become a partner of the event. Join the community and sign up now.
The Decision Institute, the pioneering business school, offers you a variety of courses on maximize your board potential, maximize your business impact and intensives in life science and health. Become a part of the community and join our intensives and other programs. With over 5,000 certified green belts, the Decision Institute offers programs tailored just for you.